and I
Gary.
What is that?
It's like the very top corner of Indiana.
We don't pass. Look up how far
Gary's
she's
in, like,
right
the top.
Look up how far she's from us right now.
2 hours.
Cat driving, yes.
Here, I'll look up how far Fisher's Indiana is. Fisher's is exactly 3 hours from where we are now.
But I don't know how far it'll be when we get to the actual part of Indiana. So it can either be closer
it'll
or farther.
Be farther.
No,
because we're in the top. We go from being here to this top corner.
And where is she?
I don't think so.
It's not illegal to be in the morning. Is it not
illegal? I'm gonna be clear. My plan was gonna go to Gary.
What the fuck is Gary, babe?
Did they really?
Yeah.
It's a gibberish.
Someone said, wait, why are y'all coming to Fisher's? We don't know. I don't think we're going to Fisher's yet, but we might be seeing Gio.
How does she not know you're there?
Because she's mad at us, so she really not paying attention to anything.
Gio, Kathryn let me eat a moldy granola bar.
What?
Kathryn let me eat a moldy granola bar.
That's just Kathryn.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was moldy.
And then we found out, and you go, yeah, that was from like 2 times when I saw you like last. And I was like, cool, okay, so that would make sense, wouldn't it? And then she ate the good one earlier, and I was like, no seafood, no. No, Kathryn's crashing almost every 5 minutes.
Oh my god, Kathryn, you.
Yeah, she's
not answered me in your own phone. You're driving.
Do you hear? Yeah, she like almost slams into the side every time. So yeah, she's good, yo. She likes seafood.
I think it slammed to the side once.
I said almost. Who just sent me an I'm very rich?
Hold on, I'm looking.
Oh my god, thank you. Holy shit, dude.
Oh my god.
Is that Mackenzie?
Yeah. Mackenzie, go off.
Mackenzie, what the fuck? I love her.
Okay.
Thank you.
Gio, how far is Rensselaer, Indiana from you?
Thank you, Mackenzie. I literally love you.
I love you. R-E-N-S-S-E-L-A-E-R.
Thank you, Mackenzie. Oh my god. What the fuck? Thank you so much, Mackenzie.
That's 2 hours away from
my
house.
Holy shit.
And from where we are now?
That's a lot. Yeah, it is a lot. Jeez. Thank you. Cascaring.
2 hours away.
Thank you, Mackenzie. I was like, yes, that's okay. You have to. Like, I can feel so single. It's okay. I feel single until I met her.
But also, we wouldn't get there till 8.
Cat scares me all the time. Thank you, Mackenzie. Hi, Mila. Where's Mackenzie's?
I wish you guys were coming closer to me.
Same. I knew we wouldn't.
We literally cut through, like, just the... Because I live in the top of Illinois. So, like, I live, like, up in the... Like, literally by Chicago. So... What?
I miss you, Mackenzie.
Oh, Chicago.
I
said love Chicago.
Oh. Fucking love that.
How is Sierra? Sierra's my bed.
Sierra is a sweetheart. Love that girl.
I fucking love Sierra.
He's the cutest human being. Like, I can't even explain it.
Yeah.
Sneak out?
Yeah.
Gio, how close would we be to you when we're, like, at the top of Indiana? Do you know?
She said 3 hours.
I don't know where these events
are. That's like 3 hours.
That's a long time ride.
2 hours.
2 hours and 14 minutes to where?
Supporting my favorite couple ever. I love the support you give me. Like,
yeah. That's literally where we pass
so
through.
Much to me. Like,
it's like right off. But that's such a shitty area, though.
Like, it means
nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe like, some real shit. Maybe like, the shot. Border between Chicago, or the border between Illinois and Indiana is like. One of the shittiest areas in the world. So, like...
Maybe we'll get shot. That's my
But we can try to figure something out, because I think Lily's staying later.
trying to.
So, like, we could try to figure something out.
That'd be cool.
It's like, I want to hang out with your dumbass, so.
And I want to see your dumbass again.
Hey, I'm a fun dumbass.
That's okay, me too.
You're a little weird, though. No, I'm kidding.
Everyone's weird.
Nothing.
Looking at your ass right now.
What happened last night? To what? Oh, with like all the drama and stuff, you mean? Or what do you mean, Kathy? I want to be mine.
Okay. Okay,
we will. We'll figure something out.
Okay, bye. Drive safe.
Bye. Love you.
Love you.
Hi, please say hi, Kaylin. I feel bad. Keeps me going every day. I hope that one day things will change. I'm literally tasting the moldy granola bar in my mouth. It's like making
my tummy.
It's taking all the shits.
I'm gonna throw up.
Me too. You missed it. I fell asleep. There was just like a bunch of drama and shit, and like it was just a lot. Hi, Jaden. Things will change. Keeps me going every day. Thank you for taking that gift. Are you gay?
No.
I'm straight, actually.
Homosexual.
Just the thought of it. It's only hi Emily, I miss you. Keeps me going. Like, where have these been? Like, I'm just like stripping off. Probably like the dirtiest crack of your car.
They definitely have been in my mouth. I'm definitely trying.
I've been in your mouth too. So that one doesn't matter. But.
I'm the one driving. I tried to kiss you.
I tried to kiss you all day. You still kiss. Hi, Ashley.
Chills.
When I give you chills, I'm good. Hi!
You are good. 0-0 Corona time. Now you know how, where my eyes. Was it? Now you know how my eyes.
If you realize you weren't saying 0-0, they were showing the other guys.
0-0. Cat, stop. Cat, stop.
Stop what?
I'm so sorry. I'm like gonna puke because of this thing. Hey,
you guys, wait, you had one bite of it.
I had two or three, actually. Thank you. Actually, maybe I had one. I don't really know, but. How old are you? I am 10. What did you just do?
I just look at myself.
I'm 10. Gavin's 18 and I'm 10. Okay, I'm 16, she's 18. Like, why are you making that face? You look like a little kid that, like, doesn't. Where's Sierra? Sierra's at home. Do you guys vape? No. Where are you going? Home. Okay, don't throw up. Aim it out the window. I don't really want you to get in the way.
We all go. Yeah, actually, that goes out the other window. Lily! I need you to help me get to the other window.
Okay, what's that? Do we help you?
No.
Where is it? Yeah. Hi, Milo. Thank you for the TikTok gift.
So does bird
just, like,
shit.
Dirty, like, vagina. I love saying dirty vagina. Did you laugh because you did it on screen or because I said dirty vagina? I can't tell which one. We're literally not safe to drive together. Like, it's really an issue.
No, when both of us are sleep deprived, like, it's not safe. Like, I can see 100% why Susan didn't want you driving 4 hours with me.
Why?
Because this is how it goes. It's just BS the whole way. Want to see how quickly you can get it?
Give her to a mirror. How do you do it?
Put that thing in sport.
Were you not in drive the whole time?
No, I just shifted my car into neutral.
No, you're in drive right now.
But I shifted into neutral when I did that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Try it again. You have to make it even.
No,
I only
because
even
no, numbers. That'll, like,
break
my transmission.
You go, mirror.
This is me, like, fucking around.
Wait,
like,
do it actually.
My transmission ends up on the fucking highway.
Wait, do it, though. Change. Don't actually push it. Just do the thing. Mirror. Do y'all live together?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we should. Do you guys want to see my teeth cleaning? I'm so disgusting, it's creepy.
My little dimple.
Aww. I have butt dimples. They just smile.
I know.
Yeah, they smile.
They make me smile.
Do you guys have vagina dimples? Call the flag.
You're not reading any of their comments.
Are you going to kiss house to your... Oh, Kat's house. Her house. How much, Nick? Anyone want to be mine? Mila goes, I do. Mila, you have a vagina dimple. I know. Do you live with Emily?
Wait,
AJ? I live with Emily. You guys live together? No, I'm kidding. We don't know. That one day.
I'm cold.
Turn
into
the heat.
I know.
Like, why was it just my. Music, they only pop up when I smile.
What if my smile was this?
What if my smile was this? Guys, ready? That'd be so creepy.
What if this time I smile on my TikToks? It'd be like something dramatic and I'd be like.
Do that weird face we do, ready? I'm literally a vampire. Like, I'm convinced I drink blood.
My teeth are pointier than yours, so I was
like. Yeah, but I'm not a pussy. I'm not scared of the dark, so I'm the vampire. You know what you like it? We're not going to see MJ because we're right here. And I'm like a day across the world. But Mila put a red drop. Be my friend. Then let's be friends. Y'all should play some music. We can't. We'll get copyrighted or we would. How long is the ride? 3 hours. How long do we have left? Well, you know, obviously, I don't need an app, so you know.
Yeah, I've done this ride quite a few times.
You have? Where?
My ex's house.
I never did the drive from my ex's house.
I was just calling.
I did the drive from my ex, though.
Why did you call my grandma?
Like, when did anybody call your grandma? Because you're the one who touched your phone last time.
You literally just touched my phone, you called my grandma.
I picked it up and touched this home screen.
No, you pressed the
You're so dramatic, I can't.
Is it Grandma Linda ringing?
Red drop.
Linda. Watch, she's gonna call
what car does Kat have? She has a Mustang. I love saying that. My mom's like, Green, tell your mom to say hi.
I do have a Mustang.
Yeah. Come here.
My Mustang sounded like that, I'd have issues.
I think we'd have to return it.
No, I'd just leave it on the side of the road. At that point, it's not even worth my time.
Are you ready? I'm switching, babe. Phoebe.
Hello, Phoebe.
Can you ever give me? Hi. I think it's ugly. Is it today? right now? Are we in Michigan or Indiana?
Michigan.
We're in Michigan right now? Kidding, know you. I'm watching Riverdale, LOL. With a question mark? Have a great day, know you. I'm gonna take a nap really quickly. It'll be like maybe 5 minutes. You guys can even watch me if you like. Or you guys can watch me take a nap.
I can't read their comments, it's just gonna be awkward.
I think I might just jump out of the car. Like, that's how bad I'd be. Do you ever just want to, like, drive off the road? Like, y'all are going to Indiana? Well, we have to drive through Indiana, but, like, we're going to see Gio, maybe?
It's not through Indiana. It's literally through the top corner. It's Michigan, and because Lake Michigan makes it so that Illinois and Michigan don't connect.
That's what I did.
They just need to build the bridge over Lake Michigan, and then that's all. That's what I
did. Yeah, I like Indiana. She thinks Indiana's trash, though, but it's fine. We're going to see Gio, maybe, but I don't think we can today, just because...
We're going to see her today, because I really don't feel like it.
Driving?
Yes, we'd be driving there, like... We wouldn't get there until 8.
Yeah, like, I'd need to get some kind of food in my body. Like, I'm going to crash.
And then we'd only be able to hang for, like, a little, like, not even, like, probably an hour max. So we'd need to be home at 11. And we woke up at 6 a.m.
And then, obviously, we're probably not going to go to sleep early. Yeah, we'll probably go to sleep. No, we can't go to sleep early tonight. We're wasting our days. I might only have a few days left if I can't stay. Like, yeah, think about it, man. Bye, lesbian, and bye. Mila ships it.
wants to sleep, but I was like, don't go to sleep.
Just sleep.
Sure.
sorry if you get copyrighted.
Was that gonna warn
you? No. You didn't get a warning.
Yeah, but this song's not happening, so I got to go.
Thank you.
we literally live with each other. She's really visiting me and Emily's helping me. It's a bop, right? I like remixes better than the actual songs. I wouldn't be unsafe with the car. Your music is working. Thanks.
Second. To change the song.
almost a year. I got it in like June of last year.
Whenever y'all get married, can I be the flower girl? Sure. Whenever y'all get married, can I be the flower girl? Sure. Like, don't give me a fucking dirty look.
That person is?
Riding my ass for the last 20 minutes.
Why don't you ride her?
Like, I'm already going 80. Like, back up off my dick. Come back, come back.
I should be riding her ass, baby.
Like, don't give me a dirty look. God damn it.
What happened to me and Jake celebrating?
She had plenty of time to go around me. She literally had plenty of time to go around me. There's so many opportunities, and instead she continued to ride my ass. I've answered the same question like about 30 times.
Okay.
How long is the drive? Where are you going? Where's Lily? Over and over again. Oh, and you look so tired.
I wasn't mad. Anybody else mad? How about you look mad?
No, nobody said mad. They just said tired.
Okay, so what do you want for dinner tonight, baby?
Oh, are you going back to sleep?
Like 10 minutes.
Oh, I was hoping you would take your life.
Hoping what?
That you would take your life.
We can talk for like 10 minutes.
Babe. My favorite ice cream flavor? Ooh, I like Oreo stuff a lot. I've been feeling it a lot lately.
Maybe I'll stay up.
I already listened to it like literally 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
Lily's not going home, no.
I kind of want nachos from Taco Bell.
Oh, you can talk about
it. But you can get something else if you want.
It's okay.
We're good.
Thank you. What's your favorite Pepsi fast food? I don't know, I have a lot.
What's the song called?
It's called Run.
Remember
that. Okay. Thank you. question I've answered a million times.
I did drop that one, bro. Lily, Lily, hi.
I love you.
Where are you going? Home. Hi, Riley. Hi. Wait, what are you going to get for Taco Bell?
Nachos. Nacho Supreme.
You're so cute.
Thank you. I've been fast food so long, I'm really proud of myself. Because, like, we've been having an actual kind of food, like, from restaurants, you know? Or our mom made stuff, so it's, like, not, like, totally, like, shit. And then we had McDonald's today. It was good.
Set the camera up?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, my breakup song.
Not long.
Little did I know we'd be taking chances in the closet. I can't remember drunk and you let a little loose. I might as well shut my mouth.
Just kidding, thank you. I engage you now, no.
You whisper to me.
I miss you so much. I miss you. I tell my mom I have a girlfriend that I'm not supposed to be dating. I would tell her then. If you're not, you can ask them, thank you. Can we hang out? What happened on that cat's bruise? I actually dropped my phone on her face. I mean, your eyes are shining. Thank you. For real, now I'm going to now bye. Okay, bye. Thank you for joining. What is the song about? Will? Yeah, I know the song. Sad, but this one's very high.
It's the remix. It's a remix high pitch.
Oh, that was even wrong. Good night, good night. I'm getting sorry. How far are you away from Emily? From Emily, I'm over 30 hours. How much you look good? That's a good one. Broke the scale.
What?
I was yawning.
Summers and winters and snowy Decembers.
It's on Willow, but like listen to the regular version.
Actually, I want to save. Glitching.